good hit.
This is XX Black Hammer. And coming to you from the beginning of the moon, the new map. And it's pretty cool because Brent's just rave training around.
In the first room, if you die, it says you survived how many seconds? We're gonna see how long we can survive in the first room without jug, a gun, or anything.
Let's set a challenge.
So
we're gonna try a challenge.
This is the XX Black Challenge. So
we're probably gonna lose on purpose because it's getting very much bigger.
But we'll see how long we can last, and I want to see if you guys can beat us.
And look, there's no perks, just a pistol, no jug, nothing.
Nor anything.
So, this is legit, so...
And these zombies are, like, round 99 zombies and, like, round 99 dogs.
They're insane.
Yeah.
The dog's right up my butt, so...
Yep.
So, it's like, fine. Alright, those up there, you really gotta get the sprint jump going, because they will hit you.
And this isn't just a walking rave train, you gotta sprint.
Yeah, the whole time.
Stamina be good.
Yeah.
This would be a good rave train in real life. Not real life, sorry. If you actually be serious, this would be a bad rave train. Despite the fact that they would get all angry.
But it's a great way to get points.
And there's a dog, and that almost screwed me over.
Plus, you could run by the Pack-a-Punch machine, put it in, and continue to run around. And then go get your gun.
Racking up the dogs, like, it's no
normal. Yeah. Alright.
I'm trying to kill someone.
Jeez. Pretty good. We've got to switch hands.
That's a back right here.
Still back in the telephone.
Oh, almost over.
That was
nice. Got a hit twice.
Hits, but,
yeah, that was like a hit and a half.
No, you got too much of a
hit. Oh, yeah.
Dog is killing me. This is so much. I think you can't teleport. You need two people to teleport, so I doubt that's gonna work.
We've been going for longer than 2 minutes. Not just a video for the run.
So, I was thinking about trying to mix it up and just run the other way.
Try to teleport, just run to the teleport.
$10.
You do?
Yeah.
Oh, you threw 4 minutes. But if you run to the teleporter, you're dead.
Exactly.
How long do you think you can go?
I don't know. I can go forever, but I mean,
that's something. Yeah, speaking of that. Cameraman number two. He wants to get the cameras and hands, like, falling off.
I'm just gonna mix it up here.
Oh, the XX Black.
Get out of the way!
Oh. XX Black mix up.
You it! You're in my freaking way. Retard? I'm mixing it up. Trey's gonna go.
Try to take the teleporter.
And you can teleport. I survived 5 minutes, 1 second, and I could have gone longer. That's
get the mask.
That challenge.
Gotta be 5 minutes.
That's the mask. And now we're gonna see how far.
Alright,
thanks for watching this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it.
Try and get better and give us your responses.
Give your response, comment, saying if you did better.
And your thumbs might hurt, by the way. Alright, peace out.
Alright, peace out, everybody.